The common dragonet is the most common species of dragonet found in UK seas, easily identified by its elongated body and large triangular head, and is a species that grows between 20 and 30 centimetres. Smaller individuals like this one are commonly found in rock pools and can often be mistaken for gobies. As individuals grow into adulthood, females will keep a brown coloration, but males will gain a bright coloration, which looks amazing. This species lives on sandy or muddy seabeds, spending most of their time buried in the sand. And this ability to bury themselves almost completely under the sand is their main method of avoiding predators. But they also use this ability to ambush their prey. The common dragonet is one of the most abundant species found in UK waters, and can be found on every stretch of coastline around the UK. This species is a scavenger and will typically feed on a range of marine worms, mollusks, small shellfish, and crustaceans. So, that's all you need to know about the common dragonet. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to learn all about the creatures that inhabit our oceans. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.